Music is a gift. I believe that music is not just emotional, but it is a form of communication. It's going to the heart, to someone's soul.
Steve Montenegro is in the midst of a grueling campaign for Congress. To break away from all the chaos, Steve sits here.
It's a getaway. It's a getaway. It certainly has been for me.
Steve's passion for music really begins 23 years ago. He was just 13.
It's worship, classical.
I see no notes.
Right.
So how do you know what to play?
It's just you play from the heart.
Steve and his parents emigrated from El Salvador when he was just 5.
So I'm looking at some of these photos of you. How old were you in this photo?
I think I was probably about 10 years old, 11 years old maybe.
About 10, 11 years old.
Yeah.
It does not look like you.
This picture is Steve's favorite, standing alongside his mother and the American flag.
That was probably one of the most proudest moments of my life. That's the moment where my mom and dad and our family became citizens.
This picture is what inspires Steve on the long days of campaigning, remembering why he's running for office. Win or lose the stress of election day, you'll likely find Steve right here.
I think that it doesn't matter who you are, what your background is, music really, really can bring people together, and does.